The building that we've created, the Liberate building, is really coming together now, so I'm really looking forward to what the finished product is going to be looking like.
Hi, how are you?
Nice to see you.
Good?
If we don't finish at 3, okay, we might lose the task completely.
The cutting time is too much.
Yes, I understand.
After finish the cutting, we can assemble very fast. I try to finish at 3 o'clock.
Try is not good enough for us. We have to finish it at 3 o'clock.
At the moment, I've just finished the mood board, handed it over to Steve to spray them out.
Okay, guys, we've got the first mood board ready.
Yeah.
Do you want to come and have a look?
Excellent.
Great. Hello,
hello.
Adam.
Hi.
Come on in.
How are you?
How are you doing?
Fine.
Good to see you.
Fine.
How are you?
Hi.
Sorry, I'm not in formal clothes. No, I wasn't problem. Expecting you.
Great, thank you very much. Thank you. We have permission, guys.
Yeah.
So we've got to get over to Dubai Centre of Special Needs. It's on Sheikh Zayed Road,
oh, that's down the
just
road.
Next to Gulf News.
See you later, Rosa.
Good afternoon. I'm Shirley
Bruce,
coordinator.
We have to design a centre for people with special needs.
Okay.
Any tips you can give us on layout, design, accessibility?
You have to take into account when you're doing that, like wide corridors, wheel set access.
It's 1, 2...
3.
Yeah, just yeah 3 metre corridor.
You must keep the classes very small. A lot of these physically challenged kids who have to have a lift. Have you got a lift to get them in and out as well?
Matt, how high do you think the hall is?
How many lots of me?
Between 10 and 12 metres.
We can play basketball here, indoor tennis, and we can hold our sports day any day of the year we want without wondering about the weather.
Oh, this is fantastic. Hey, guys, do you want to come and have a quick play?
And that is a waterbed. As they lie on it, it actually vibrates and they can hear music that comes up through it.
Got a disco ball. Does it turn into like a little disco room?
There's lots of things that you can do with it. The whole point of this section is to bring out the senses.
We weren't able to visit you yesterday, but intuitively we came up with a design that uses curves and circles.
Yeah.
We felt that was going to be really sympathetic to...
It is. It gives a feeling of intimacy. We like to feel that our children are cocooned, OK?
Yeah.
This is their place. We're the odd ones here, not them.
We've called the whole complex Liberate. Do you think that's a good name for...
Yeah.
You like the name?
Yes.
You're actually liberating a soul. You're liberating the feelings of somebody that hasn't been able to express themselves before.
I just want to hug you. You're doing such an amazing...
You're
just doing such an amazing job here. Let's go before I do start crying. We've got a small budget for the task. That we'd really like to give you half the budget, 5,000 dirhams, which I know is going to go to an amazing course. Thank
yes.
you very much, Shirley.
Thank you.
Goodbye.
Bye.
A number of the core themes that we have used to develop our project were ones that Shirley really liked. So that was really reassuring for us.
Another five. I just tried to be really cute.
How can I? Can you see that?
Trust you.
The winners.
It's easy to make money, but it's much harder to make a difference.
Oh, is this it?
That's it. Look, there's the little people.
Oh my God.
So we finished the design and it looks great. I can't believe how well it came together and how beautiful it is.
Really,
that's
thank
your
you.
Work.
Thank
Abdel
you.
Is the man. Abdel has exceeded our expectations.
That's awesome. We have this in the bag. Wow.
Yes.
Fantastic.
Looking, you've come a long way since we were here last here. So are you confident for the deadline of 3 o'clock?
I'm not sure because, you know, the model, it's quite big now.
Yes.
And we need a little more time for finishing that.
Yeah.
Because we have a problem about the cutting for laser machine.
In terms of the amount of time we need to complete this part of the building, can you give me an estimation of what time you'll be finished?
7 o'clock.
7 o'clock?
Yeah. 4 hours more we need for finishing that.
I would like to just ask you if there's any chance to do as much as possible before 4:45. Maybe if we could just finish one of the domes.
Okay.
That would be really fantastic. We've only got, I'd say, a third of the layers done. The manager, Reza, assured me it'd be ready for 3:30. I don't think he realized actually how long it took. It's 1.5 hours to go. Not only are we in Dubai, we've only got half a model to take back.
Be able to carry it?
No, we'll come back for it. Don't worry, Lou.
Okay.
We're gonna knock them down.
We are.
Yeah, they've already gone. Good evening.
Good evening.
The American team passionately presents you with the Abu Dhabi Special Needs Recreation Center.
It is a one-floor facility intentionally designed as such to provide equal and equivalent access for all. You come in through here, administrative offices and hallways. These are connectors. The main hall is a gymnasium. I think with that, we'll go into the video.
I had 1 hour sleep, maybe 1.5 hours sleep.
Which is actually not very much time at all.
Yeah. I've just really enjoyed working with you guys on the project, so. It's been quite a journey, hasn't it?
Why you put the gym in the middle? Because I think everybody have to pass the gym when he come in to go to another place.
We see the gym as a spiritually uplifting space for to be in or to observe. And this kind of upliftingness should be the center of the heart of our building.
Always you have spoken only about special needs people. What could non-special needs people attract to come into this center?
We would love to integrate both. I think that's wonderful. Our focus was to actually create a special needs recreation center for our community members who are disabled. Our focus was actually to focus on the disabled and special needs.
Thank you.
Thank you
very much. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
To be here to present to you our idea for an amenity centre for special needs people. After developing a few shapes, we came up with the symbol for infinity, which we felt represented ability, all possibilities.
What we wanted to do was create a harmonious center that enables each visitor that comes along and empower them to feel at home and feel that they can progress within a community and within a society. We also wanted to integrate society with special needs society and merge the two together.
You tell us that the building itself is 3 floors.
We have thought about all of that. We thought about different aspects. We're not actually technically minded on this. I did the design concept and we had a model maker. One of the things you'll actually find in the presentation is what we're calling the smart wheelchair. This is a wheelchair that's provided when people go into the building and helps people to actually go around the building, giving them information on all the activities, and it will also give great interaction with the building itself, and it will become a learning tool.
I'm sorry, I will be a little bit more tough. How many of the smart wheelchairs will be inside this building? What do you think?
How many? We haven't done a prediction on how many people. We obviously hope thousands will come. If thousands turn up on the first day, we'll buy 2,000 wheelchairs.
Can I just... When you make in very short words, what would you say, what is the very best thing or the very best idea in your plan, in your idea? What would you say?
Iconic. It will become a design icon, a place that's recognized globally as somewhere that's at the forefront of special needs.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
إبراهيم نقاط الضعف أو الفريق الأول إن مبنى عادي ديزاين عادي أربع أنشطة واللي في ما تعددت الأنشطة
Yeah, but this kind of limitation is very good for special needs people. They need an orientation, they need a more narrow way to feel familiar, to feel cozy in a center. That's what I would say.
Their model is very interesting. Their model outdoes our model.
It was interesting. Interesting to see. Well done. Let's see what happens.
Drawings look very primitive and unprofessional, but the model has an interesting world.
That's very nice of her to come over and chat, wasn't it? It sounded really genuine. Don't laugh.
If you could do the project again from scratch tomorrow, is there anything that you would change in the way we've sort of developed the creative ideas?
Ahmed, did you make a decision?
Yes.
Thomas, did you reach a decision?
Yes, of course. And I'm afraid that it's opposite to his decision.
Now I guess it's up to me.
First of all, we have to say thank you.
So, really, it was very hard and difficult decision when we go through all this paper here. The winner team is... UK team.
Thank you.
big surprise. We did really well in Lost. Huh. There's something new.
We always have to think about not only what we're doing, but what comes next. You have to strategize and think about the future, and sometimes the future is less certain than one would wish for.
My 12-year-old son does better drawings than the British did, and my 11-year-old stepdaughter does better models than the British did, and I didn't see anything particularly enlightening about their plan or their program or anything, so I'm not sure how the judges came to their decision, honestly.
UK team has made more research here, which was more familiar with this society and the environment. So it was a fair decision.
It can't go on forever. Eventually people will vote for me. So I can't control how people feel. So, yeah.
So we've got the pleasure of voting someone off from the American team.
I think that Brian and Shawnee's time is nearing to an end, but I would prefer to go for more of a stronger player still. I'm thinking of going towards Jeff.
I'm going to go for Jeff. This will be the third time I've nominated him, hopefully third time lucky, on the basis that I think he's middle ground in terms of skill sets, and I think he provides a good link for the American team between the younger members and the older members of the team, and if we remove that link, I think that has to be to our advantage.
I'm still set on identifying Mojé as a weakest link. As team leader, what I'd really like to do, Matt, because you've obviously got spirit and the conviction of voting for Jeff, I was also thinking about it anyway. I'd really like to send you to the helipad if you want to go, because you haven't really been up there and had that moment of glory, and I'd really love you to go. If you went with that conviction, we'd probably get Jeff, and it would be good to take him out at this point. So